In this video, my friends and I encountered a Kraken for the first time in the Sea of Thieves. Watch to the end to find out if we survive. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to subscribe. It only takes a second to do.
Hey.
Hey, Ali. Hey, listen. I may be retarded, but at least I can still do my shit when I need
you
to.
Yeah, you're like the most charming, and you were I thought you were going to be like the worst fucking member.
Oh, by the way, hang on, there's one question that.
Wait, Yanga fucked me? Okay.
Well, so long. So long, gay basher.
So long, gamers.
So long, geisher.
Hey, I'm okay. He was dead.
You're right.
I think that would be out of character for him to actually be. Like, extremely out of character. Am I
Wait,
going the right way?
I'll take that back. Meeple has a small PP.
Yeah, MU likes men.
Meeple.
In front of us.
Hey, we just heard. Hey, Bash, look over here.
On the slight left.
Yeah?
You see it all the way out there?
Yeah.
Oh. What is that sound? Is that back here?
I hope so.
The boat just stopped.
Fuck, it's not anchored down.
Shoot it with cannons?
What do you mean, how did we deal with a freaking Kraken?
I've never done this before. This is the one thing I've never done.
Have you ever seen Pirates of the Caribbean? Alright, Bachelor, launch yourself into the Kraken.
I hit it, what happened?
This guy
hit
all of them.
Oh, I just got eaten.
Oh no! Load more cannons!
Guys, I'm a little bit in the air right now if you can't tell.
Oh yeah, sorry. This is No, we don't have to help him.
Why am I the one that gets funded? I'm the fucking captain of this vessel.
Because you're a bad captain, clearly.
Angle.
How am I a bad captain?
We're gonna sink.
We need to get all this water now.
Crap.
Alright. This is so great. You guys suck.
What do you mean we suck?
This isn't my fault.
It's your fault. This is your fault.
How is my fault even remotely? I'm back.
Because you got us into this mess. You're the one driving the ship.
Guys, the water's black.
I don't know where I'm at. I'm underwater and I don't know what's going on.
Just go up.
Fix the ship, boys!
I'm repairing the hole still.
I'm trying to get out of the water, but it's very difficult. I'm up. I'm back on the hull. Where are we going? What are we doing?
We need that tank to go off our ship. But we just get the self on it.
Just keep meleeing it?
Yes.
I'll keep repairing the ship. Someone take up the water.
The tentacle's gone.
Help take up the water, boys!
We don't talk about that, Sam.
Someone fix the holes, please.
I am fixing the holes. Take up the freaking water. Okay, Meeple. Help take up water.
That's what I'm doing.
What we are doing.
That doesn't sound good.
That really sounds good.
What doesn't? This is just like normal menacing
music. Where's the ammo crate? Like, I'm so confused.
It's in the front with the weapons crate.
Alright.
It doesn't sound that friendly, guys. Don't know how I feel about it.
Well, maybe we should stuff some blizzards in its mouth. Fuck, I don't know.
Crap, amount of wood?
Keep on firing, boys!
No, you have to wait till
I hit it. It just did something.
My hole got more exposed, guys.
Alright, help on the middle deck. Okay, cool.
I got water, dude. We got enough trip for this.
I found a hole. It's in the front. There's three in the front of the ship. One in the left side.
Yeah, I'm repairing the middle deck still.
Oh, fuck. Sweet Jesus. I'm gonna go help you then.
Just turn on the
You guys work on the.
Help take up the water for me.
Get the water, please.
Make sure all the cannons are loaded. Make sure all the cannons are loaded.
So I'm looking at the water.
All right. Start taking out the water in the bottom layer now.
I was eating.
You're eating? Crap.
Mule got grabbed. Come on, Mule.
We gotta help Mublo. Mublo's super important. He helps take out water.
Our ship's completely fixed now.
Yeah. Now we gotta deal with the water.
Except for when that happened! Cut it. No, you're gonna be fine. I
come on, I just fixed that.
Water straight up. Why am I swimming so bad?
I think so.
Why did you guys have to, like, oh, look, there's a Kraken! You just had to say something!
No! When you stop like this, it's always a Kraken. You can't just say there's a Kraken.
I just died.
Yeah, how did you die?
I was on
garbage.
I just didn't bother because there was, like, eight different other fucking more important things.
What's more important than your own
preparing
health?
Repairing the fucking ship.
That's what I'm doing, and I'm still eating.
There's a guy here with me named Goaded Glizzy. I feel like this is a blessing.
There's holes. I hear holes. There's a hole down here.
Yeah, I'm fixing the middle layer first.
Don't worry, I'm coming back.
I'm trying to get as much of the water as I can.
Yeah, as long as you take the water out for me, I'll be able to work.
Oh, here. I can repair.
I'm here. I'm no longer here. What the fuck just happened? I'm here. Cut the fucking bitey thing on the fucking deck.
I'm dead. Hey, guys.
Aren't you glad I can... all this extra wood now?
I just died instantly.
Thank you, Mibble, for taking that water out.
You can't save me, I'm fucking dead.
Alright, I fixed almost all. I think I fixed it all.
Oh wow, here. How about that?
Yeah, I revived you.
So, what do we do?
We start attacking the tentacles. So two people start to be attacking the tentacles. We're going to start repairing them. Mibble and I will just repair and take out the water.
Okay, then.
Until we need help.
Our ship has taken heavy damage.
Whenever someone said we don't need a lot of cannonballs, you feel stupid now. Our people, we can start helping with them now, the cannons.
I'm getting fucking picked up again. Jesus Christ. Never mind. Somehow I did it. I somehow fucking. Only one left. Or two, sorry. Three, I guess.
One down, one.
Ah!
Oh, there's multiple times.
Why the fuck are there so many? It's a dumb fight.
What the crap?
Basher!
Oh shit, focus it.
Yes!
I need to eat.
Crap, I couldn't even grab you, Basher.
Okay. Behind you!
Oh my god! Do the harpies do any damage to these things?
No.
Well, nice to know.
Stab it,
kill it, fucking kill it, kill the fire.
That's so cool that it's just destroying our ship. Why is this fight taking so long? I don't understand.
Maybe because we don't have good stuff.
No, like, it's not even that. Like, I didn't think we'd be out of this.
There should be a head to the... Where's the head of the Kraken?
That's what I'm saying.
I think you take out...
Yeah, we keep taking tentacles.
We keep, like, taking them out, but they keep popping back up.
Okay, there has to be a way for us to start moving.
Throw the head. Throw the fucking fire thing in the face.
Oh my god, what did you just do?
It went away, it went away. Just grab water from the fucking...
You don't need to do that, there's water down below.
We need to put it out, so...
Turn the sail. Turn the sails all the way around. So, like, let's see if we can, like, we can move still. Sure.
Guys, the water's getting a little high down here.
The fire is not going out.
I don't.
Oh, our ship is gone. Our ship is gone.
No, we're fine. We just gotta repair. Oh,
no, it's gone.
Oh crap.
I can't even see. I don't know where I'm at.
Oh, you know what the good news is? We didn't have anything to lose.
What do you mean?
Guys, we lost.
I lost like 50 cannonballs I got.
Those are easy to replace, Angle.
Those took a lot of time.
I'm talking about chests.
Guys, I'm alive.
We used all.
That's really cool, Meeblo. I'm on a black screen.
The robo. I see the robo.